Detroit. How many people in here tonight have had beef with their mothers?
Well, you know how Mr. Marshall Mathers go. So right now, I want everybody to put a middle finger up in a motherfucking air. And I want you to repeat after me. Ha! Say fuck you, Debbie Debbie. Say fuck you, Debbie Debbie. Say fuck you, Debbie Debbie. Now say fuck you, Debbie Debbie. Yeah!
Have you ever been hated or discriminated against? I have. I have protested and demonstrated against. Picking signs for my wicked rhymes. Look at the time. Sick as the mind of the motherfucking kids behind. All this commotion, emotions, run deep as oceans, exploding. Zippers flaring from Paris, is blow them off and keep going. Not taking nothing from no one, give them how long as I'm breathing. Keep kicking ass in the morning and taking names in the evening. Leave them with the taste of sour as vinegar in their mouth. See, they can trick me, but they'll never figure me out. Look at me now, I bet you're probably sick of me now. Ain't you, mama? I'ma make you look so ridiculous now. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry. But tonight, I'm cleaning out my closet.
Detroit, one more time.
I said, I'm sorry, mama. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry. But tonight, I'm cleaning out my closet. I got some skeletons in my closet. And I don't know if no one knows it. So before they throw me inside my coffin and I'ma expose it. I'll take you back to 73. Before I ever had a multi-platinum selling CD. I was a baby, maybe I was just a couple of months. My faggot father must have had his panties under the bush. Is he split? I wonder if we even kiss me goodbye. No, I don't on second thought. I just fucking wish he would die. I look at Haley and I couldn't picture leaving her side. Even if I hated Kim, I grit my teeth and I try to make it work. But her release for Haley's sake, I maybe made some mistakes. But I'm only human, but I'm man enough to face up and day. What I did was stupid, no doubt it was dumb. But the smartest shit I did was take the bullets out of them. Cause I'd have killed them. Shit, I would've shot Kim and them both. Cause my life, I could welcome y'all to the
end of the show.
I'm sorry, mama. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time, Detroit.
I said I'm sorry, mama. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.